artist selling poems on the street, a journal carcass of the man he used to be, reciting stanzas on the sidewalk for cathartic qualities, convinced that angels tune in to every syllable he speaks, preaching just to keep himself from going off the deep end. He kicks it with his homies in the alley on the weekends. No fake friends, but a handful are imaginary. All of them are down as fuck. See, yo, crew is the contrary. Airy like the loyalty in question. Peculiar type of artist really puts it in perspective. Beggars can't be choosers, so he's asking and selecting. Quenching for a peace of mind, can't calculate the qualitative. Keeping track of promises and fractions and decimal places. Hidden faces in the feelings that arise. Echo in his heart until finally he cries. Just a dollar and a dream. But they charging us to sleep. Set the belly of the beast who can't consume a byproduct of his own goddamn streets. Feasting off the flesh of the unfortunate, seasoned with debt, paired with despair, he puts a fork in it. He don't give a flying fuck for that, he is notorious. See, I'm just trying to figure out where this goddamn glory is, and why he always get an invitation. Got the means to free, but steady enslaving the nation. More than meets the eye, see, as our minds are subjugating. Break it out of bondage and they label us as crazy. A conspiracy theorist solving a puzzle. Muzzle on the masses is a million-dollar hustle. Fuck a racist fascist, bitch, these hands will burst your bubble. Empty your account and turn empires into rubble. When the sky rains fire and the floodgates open and there's no one left to lend it to, dollars save you?